happens to you, we await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. The teams then, the Czech Republic against Turkey. I'm Peter Drury, and I'm joined in the commentary box by the familiar figure of Jim Beglin. Thanks for the intro, Peter. I've been soaking up the atmosphere, and I'm really looking forward to what lies in store. Players stand shoulder to shoulder in singing the national anthems.
Assured, the other a little unsure.
Republic scoring in the first 10 minutes to give them a 1-0 lead. Just the goalkeeper to beat. Look, he's not going to need an invitation to smash him from that sort of range. And I just think it's risky business for a team to just sit there and watch him pull the trigger like that. Could fly in the top corner. Çalhanoğlu. Another piece of really good defending. Suchi. Gebrselassie. Position to make that interception. Has he found his man? They really are proving themselves to be solid all over the field.
Yeah.
fancy their chances of turning 2-3. Booking. It's gone straight into the wall. This could fall anywhere. Burak Yılmaz. Played. He saw that coming. It's exactly the start to this second half they would have hoped for. They can build on that morale boost and confidence and finish the contest by really taking the game to the opposition now. Lafata goes for it. Oh, when it becomes that speculative, I think it requires something from the very top drawer. And you have to think a little bit more about that. In the end, he's just opted for raw power. Krejci floats one over. So much on it, and that's the keepers. The Czech Republic hasn't made a substitution yet. Oh, it's broken through, and the ball's come out. Back of the net! Unbelievable. First time, nothing he could do about the follow-up. Yeah, his instinct told him that the keeper would struggle to cope with that, so top marks for him following up. I think it's really sharp play, it was well read, and he was a little quicker than everybody else.
Need to be more
can start getting the ball forward. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. And he's going to have his name taken.
Situation, and once power is assured, any goalkeeper's up against it. The Czech Republic, very much the dominant side, almost the only side Every time they got on the ball, they looked like scoring. It is a landslide. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
The Czech Republic have some very strong runs.